We are good with food. Alright, so I'll meet you guys in Crystal. We need to buy some arrows and level up Griban. So I'll see you guys there. Okay. Food store, the jewel is we just passed, we don't need to go there. We need much arrows. Planning on giving him, well, not 200, but 198. Let's see if he can carry all of them. So far, so good. What is this anyway? This is just regular. Wait. This is a regular bow? No, it's funny. He only has two of them. Hopefully all of them. Yes. Thank you very much. And you have to go like that, otherwise he won't start firing. You have to do the same. I think Trazric, yeah, Trazric had some rocks left, so. Okay, now we're good here. Alright. Off the train, Griban. I don't know why they make this area so inaccessible. Timer back on. I keep pausing and unpausing it. Greetings. Oh, well, look, we have to put our gold in. Why are we? I was wondering why it was shaded out there. Okay, which skills? Griban. His swimming is very good. I guess we don't need to put any swimming in into this character. Always so torn between this. He does get hit a lot. But I would like him to hit more. I could always do half and half. It'll take him quite a few more levels to get those both maxed out. Can't level him up again. He needs 171 experience. He probably won't be able to tell the difference between the parrying and the attacking, unfortunately. But we're down to just over 10,000 gold. And now it's off to, I mean, I guess I should have handled it. I should have went the other way because we're near Ilion now. But we need to go to the other two mage quarters. Ah. Yeah, one of them. Right where we just were with the islands. Duh me. Alright. I'm gonna go to the White Mage Guild next. See you there. Okay, the White Mage Guild. I always really, really, especially enjoy leveling up my character because I started from scratch. I think all we have to do is go straight forward. Probably not, but we don't need a torch because we can just... look at the map. There we go. Fumbling around the dark, but we know our way. Yeah, I created this character from scratch, obviously, and maybe not the way the game is funneling towards you creating a character, and it's a lot easier to create a fighting type character than to create a mage from scratch, but actually consider it somewhat of an accomplishment. Is this... oh, I have the wrong person selected. It's my accomplishment, dammit. Nobody else's. Well, I started out failing spells constantly and being horrible at everything, to being fairly good at using magic, and a little better at reading scrolls. Still not too good at reading scrolls. Maybe I'll go half and half. I think I get to level up twice. 75% chance using magic. 31% for reading magic scrolls. I do find it terribly dreary having to memorize scrolls because I fail a lot. Okay, yes, we can level up again. I'm succeeding a good amount of time, so I think I'm pretty happy with this. Leveled up twice. Love it! Just over 9,000 gold left. So you see how we can... leveling up really rid you of your gold. Alright, so... where shall I go next? I think I'll go to the Island of the Grey Wizards next. And then make the long trek back to our boat. Actually, technically, I think you can get there by raft, but... that'll be a really long way around. And it's something I'm not completely sure of either. Well, I think you do need a boat. Okay. Island of Grey Wizards next. And here we are. You know, it makes sense that all these mage guilds are very far away from civilization because mages are a secretive, secluded lot. Satine is here to get some levels. A level. It's not what you can do for me, it's what you can do for Satine. 450 gold. Now, her used magic is already through the roof. Her swimming is good. Attack and parry are good for a wizard anyway. So it's a read magic scroll, apparently, that needs some help here. There we go. 77%. She cannot level up again. She needs a 111 experience. And we dropped under 9,000 gold. You know what, though? what do we have in the way of armor protection 2? She does not have that, correct? In fact, I think we've read all our scrolls. Just want to make sure no one else is just carrying any. Okay. No. That would be a firm no on that one. Let's just check this out. Yeah, we need armor protection 2. Or maybe 3. Anti-magic 2. Or 3. Weapons power 3. I don't know if she can even successfully cast that stuff, but we have a lot of money, so we might as well buy the scrolls at least. She is getting to a decent level, so... Of course, we'll have silk by them. Light 1, light 2, light 3. Armor protection 2. Weapons power 3. Anti-magic 3. We don't even have 2. Clairvoyance. I'm not sure. I'm sure what's involved in that. Invisibility. I think she might have. Identification and haste. She does have haste. All right. So I noticed something. We do not have. Sorry about that, guys. We do not have. Armor protection 3. We don't have anti-magic 2. Take our gold back. Awesome. If she can successfully cast these, that will really improve our effectiveness in battle. I am heading south. I think that's the way we want to go. Yes. Now a quick save, because I am not ashamed to say I save scum the scribing scroll aspect, because it's pretty brutal. You can only imagine how much money you'd waste otherwise if you didn't do so. So there we go, camp. Let's try to have her learn armor protection 2. Too bad we couldn't find armor protection 3. We do not manage. Now to reset the randomize, I think you have to move a little bit, or time moves, either one or both. Try again. Her skill's pretty high in it. You manage the spell. Saving. Weapons power 3. We manage. Saving again. Anti-magic, we manage. Sweet. Hooray for managing. Now I don't even need to rest yet, because once we level up our final party member, probably in the Ilion itself, we'll rest at the inn, because as you notice, as I've mentioned before, your hit points, when you raise your total hit points, it does not increase the current. So we need to rest to get up to our new level, which doesn't make a lot of sense, but what are we gonna do? Please do not fall in the water. That hurts. So I'll see you guys. Celeste. Yeah, we've leveled up everyone except Trasric, so now we gotta move all the way back to the Black Wizard's Tower and level him up. So I'll see you guys there. This is gonna be quite a journey. You've seen it already at the beginning of the previous video, so see you there. We're here. This one, I think we can just run straight forward. And I ran back out. Where are we? Turned around. Well, is it here then? Because I know we don't have to run through the whole thing all over again. We better not. It hasn't been working like that. Maybe we just have to go. It's been a while since I was here. Oh god. Nope, we are going the long way. Alright, screw it. God, the money was flickering like that. We went up to the other floor. So maybe it is off to the side? This is the way out, correct? Kidding me. I don't remember it being like this. I remember just being able to run right back in. But I think we've... Have we been here since we leveled Trasric up those... all those times? He was... We leveled them from 7 to 8. We came back, right? Well, this should be the way. Maybe we just also have to go upstairs. I might be remembering it wrong, I don't know. It has been many months, in real time, speaking, I've been here. Okay, I'm thinking around the corner then is the guild. Good, okay, it just takes a little more doing than the others do. So which one is the training hall? pleased to be leveling up our Trasrek. He is awesome already. I want to say, let's put it all into Reed Magic Skull. $178 for the next level. How much do we have? $64.49 is all the gold we have left. But at least our training is done. And now we can move on to Ilion. Kinda curious about the Island of Rangers. I think I'll hit that on the way back because, well, it is on the way back and we haven't been there yet. It might be nothing, it might just be a trainer, and we do not have a ranger. That's a statue. Sort of, we thought it was a monster and wait for a second. Am I going back the right way? No, I'm not. I am not going back the right way. Okay. I'll try to remember this for next time. Oh, I went back in. Look at my horse in the darkness. Oh, I don't have my horse with me. My horse is back at that river where the boat was. So I'll see you guys near the Island of Rangers. See you there. Okay, we're here by the raft, and the Island of Rangers is somewhere nearby. It's early morning, let's go take a look, and this might be it. In fact, I'd be betting that it is it. This might be the place. The Rangers Guild! Hooray! New place. Nice cushy bed. Wonder if there are any secrets to be had here. Oops. Some barrels. In this chest, you find a few old tar torches. Awesome. Jobania will take some more. I was gonna say, you could. Well, apparently you can have too many torches. Let's have Gribban hold a few. Well, that worked well. Hopefully they won't mind that or notice. One of these is going to be for spells and such, and one for training. Library! Open from 19 to 22 hours. I guess they're both ahead? Guild of Rangers reception. They're closing soon, so let's go there. Welcome to our guild. There's nothing you can do for us. We do not have a ranger. I did not want to go in there. You still can't help me. This door is closed. Perhaps you should come back later. Unfortunately, they just closed, but we will. There's no NPCs around here, huh? What a lonely place. Okay. When do they open again? But the library... open... really? Okay, they're open from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. Okay. We don't have to wait long at all. I was gonna wait until morning. 7 p.m. 1900. Someone's night job doing this. Part-time position. I don't think we need anything. I just want to look. Conversion of dust. Healing 4. Healing 5. I think I can use that as well. Salvation. Reincarnation. Really? Provide food. Anti-magic 2. Weapons power 1, armor protection 3, light 3, invisibility 3, and clairvoyance 3. Now, just in case, I'm pretty sure she can use this stuff, Satine. Because we had anti-magic 1 and 3, but not 2. I want to buy it just in case the cost for 2 or for her mana is too high. It's always good to have options as well, because I like to have anti-magic on with weapons, weapons power, and armor protection. But if she doesn't have mana to cast all three, we'll gladly, well not gladly, but we'll agree to have a lower version of one of them. Now, what else was I kind of interested in? Healing 4. I wonder if I can use that. I'm not going to get healing 5 yet. Because I'm not too good yet at casting healing 3. Healing 4 and anti-magic 2. Was there something... I was missing another one, wasn't I? Armor protection 3? Is she missing that? Well, in any case. Healing 4 for me. Anti-magic 2 for Satine. Go outside. Camp. I'm going to save in a separate slot. In case I can't scribe these at all. Anti-magic 2. We manage it. So far, so good. For me. Healing 4. I do not manage. Let's move a little bit. I think resets the randomizer. Pretty sure that's how it works. Something like that. I'm changing some variable when I move around and time moves and or. So... well, that's not me. That's me. I still have to identify those items. I do not manage. How sad. I still do not manage. Well, my skill is really low. That's why I usually leave this to off-screen. Because... my reach magic scroll is still only 37%, which means... a third of the time we have the potential to It's not every one out of three times. It's statistically, but doesn't always work out that way. We have the potential every third time to cast it. Moving a little bit more. Oh, I forgot to... Managed. Mischief managed. Now we have healing 4. I could camp, but it's not going to give us all our points back, and it's going to waste some of the food we just got. I am going to rest at the inn in Ilion. And then we'll get these points back, and then we'll have our spells available. And then we'll be ready for all sorts of trouble. Reveal the island, por favor. Here we go. Well, there's the Rangers Guild. I don't suppose we'll ever be coming back here in case I can't find a healing 5 anywhere else. My own guild should have it. Meaning the White Wizards Guild. I suppose all that's left is to go to Ilion. We've been running for quite a while already. Already 2 episodes. So I will meet you guys back in Ilion. And we will rest up, give Kelvin his harp back, and buy some herbs and potions and such. See you guys then. Thanks so much for watching, and always seek adventure.